Scientists made multiple vaccines in less than a year. But a handful of countries grabbed virtually all the supply. Companies have not shared their recipes and technology. And while a small number of companies have made billions, there's not enough supply to go around. Every day, 10,000 people are dying. Fast-moving variants threaten to undermine progress. It's bad for health. It's bad for business. We can end this pandemic. There is hope. Some countries have started sharing doses. New manufacturing hubs are being built. Sharing of know-how and technology is beginning. And the majority of the world now backs a temporary waiver of intellectual property to help boost vaccine production. We are in a race against time to beat the virus, and we must all do more, faster. We can produce and deliver doses to vaccinate 70% of every country by the middle of 2022, including those in the hardest to reach places. No one is safe until we're all safe. It always seems impossible until it's done.